that's what hurt me. I told him yesterday to see his little ABCs to me.
Kevin Hart, who is currently serving time in a California state prison, described over the phone the last moments with his one-year-old son, also named Kevin.
When I found out, I was sick. I couldn't do nothing about it. I was just crying, happy. Got my son.
CHP officials say a San Joaquin County deputy in his patrol car was traveling north on Interstate 5 Saturday around 10:30 at night when his car struck the back of a Ford sedan with a mother and Hart's one-year-old son inside. The crash forcing both cars down the side of an embankment. Officials say the deputy removed the child from the car, performed CPR, but the child later died from his injuries.
I'm like, man, it's a bad wreck over there, and I just kept on driving.
Kevin Hart Sr., the grandfather of the victim, says he drove past the accident scene not only once, but twice. He had no idea his family was involved and his grandson had been killed.
Sad, man. It's sad. It's real sad. This is his second son he lost. That's the kicker, you know what I'm saying? Second one. But it was too late. It's too late. I think it was already gone right here.
Sadly, officials say the mother is in critical condition at the hospital, but while this family is praying that she recovers.
I'm trying to keep my head up, but it's hard. I'm going to just keep my head up until I come home and be different. I'm trying to be there for my baby mama.
They're waiting for answers as to how the accident happened that claimed the life of this one-year-old and left his mother in the hospital fighting for her life.
We're
told the deputy has been released from the hospital. If you have any information or if you witnessed this crash, you're asked to come forward. Live in Stockton, Charmaine Nero, Fox 40 News.